More breaking news out of La Puente. LA County deputies say two men have been shot and killed.
Sky 2 captured the investigation taking place in the 18,000 block of Elizondo Street. Both victims were pronounced dead on the scene.